This ain't no bull. You make a move and act a fool, you'll be up in the mouth. This ain't no bull. You better move it if your booty feel a shark snout. This ain't no bull. You make a move and act a fool, you'll be up in the mouth. This ain't no bull. You better move it if your booty feel shark. Chillin' in the crib, we were bored as hell. Didn't shower for days and we started to smell.
We had nothing to do, we were fresh out of tots. So I called out to Butler, cracka, pour me some odds.
So I checked the fridge, but I saw nothing good. We had less food than whitties in the hood.
Oh, I got real angry and I started to say stuff I didn't mean, calling Butler gay.
Yo, it's cool, young bro, let me hand you the noose. Cause all we got is Publix brand apple juice.
Yeah, I tried not to fret, but I started to cry. Butler tried to calm me down, started stroking my thigh.
Don't worry, young bro, we'll just hit at Walmart. I gotta get my hands on that strawberry pop tart.
Yeah, jumped in the Mazda, riding real smooth, looking for some chicken tenders as we started to cruise.
We were halfway there, then we spotted a bridge. Weren't thinking anymore about a foodless fridge.
20 feet high, straight to a canal. We jumped in like James Bond in Casino Royale.
The water was murky, the water so cold. Couldn't see anything, it was covered with mold.
But we kept on swimming, we were fooling around. We didn't think there was danger till we heard a sound.
So I looked to my left, then I looked to my right, saw something scaly, wasn't ready to fight.
Thought it was a gator, but no championship ring. Bola started screaming like a Chinese girl named Jing.
The thing came out of the water with razor sharp teeth. Young Dro so scared, water got brown underneath.
Yeah, I couldn't trust my eyes, what they told me to see. There was a bull shark staring back at me.
Broad, short snout, I could recognize. 7 feet, 200 pounds, I could tell by its size.
It was a male bull shark, it was so angry. I called out to Tom Cruise to come and save me.
Tom Cruise didn't show, but Jay-Z was on the run. I got 99 problems and a bull shark's one.
I thought it was safe when I went in fresh water, but the lack of salt don't stop him when he's looking to slaughter.
These sharks so big, they could ride 20 foes. But size don't matter, cause they hunt by the show.
Fish race, garbage, and chungus too. Bull sharks will eat anything they can chew.
So I did my research on ass.com. These sharks are more deadly than the Viet Cong.
The teeth so sharp that they can cut through steel. Characteristic aggression, then yours next move.
Rivers, lakes, and estuaries. You ain't never safe, they're gonna pop your cherries. This ain't no bullsh. You make a move and act a fool, they be up in their mouth. This ain't no bullsh. You better move it if your booty feel a shark snout. This ain't no bullsh. You make a move and act a fool, you be up in their mouth. This ain't no bullsh. You better move it if your booty feel a shark snout.
Just been gutlerized. We out.